I just found out what a ginger is. If you look like this, you is a ginger.
Lately, I've been being called a ginger. A fat ginger. By everybody at school. And it really hurts my feelings.
Why the name ginger? Why not call them apple or pickle? Who came up with the name ginger and what does it mean? Is it a swear word like calling a black man a or calling a white person a? If it is, then I can't say ginger on the internet.
And I've contemplated suicide, all sorts of things. It pisses me off!
Why do people make fun of gingers anyway? They contribute greatly to society. There's lots of famous gingers like Pippi Longstocking. It's not like they had a choice to choose what they look like.
Leave the gingers alone.
It's who I am. God made me that way.
If you're a ginger, you will get teased, but it's just something you have to deal with. And if you are a ginger, or if you know someone that's a ginger, just remember that
gingers have souls!
This is Leroy Stedman, Kenton. Boom. I hope.
I'm redheaded, and I'm proud of it.